about a space like this and think about people's interaction with it, which I always like to do whenever I create it. Bluebirds, in Navajo culture, are kind of symbols of creativity and creation. They're the first things that we hear in the morning, so they remind us of the day beginning.